Hello, this is Kobani88, and welcome to this video. And where we last left off, we built this. Where I just came out of is the mine that I started. So let's get down there right now and get to work. Okay, so far, we have this big mine shaft that we just found. I am trying to get these down. There we go. Yeah, I see that. Ow. That hurt. Okay, redstone. And, ooh, okay. Let's see here. Anything. Okay. This will definitely be a good place. Come back to and just clear out all the valuable stuff. So, in this case, crap. The redstone. So, I think I know the name of this episode. Let me get back to the top. That. Sleep. Ooh, that's good. Put that there. Take that. Put that there. Now, full set of iron armor. Let's see here. I need one. I need this to go here. Then I need one, two, three. And then back down here. Actually, hold on. Okay, yeah, I got the iron pick. That's gonna go there. That's there. I need to make eventually this will be hidden away. Okay. Let me check something out. You don't fill in that. Every single thing. Digging straight up like this is very dangerous because you don't know if mobs are gonna fall right on your head. Stairs. Oh boy, that I would have to say was definitely a good haul. Oh, it's night. Okay, so we have 64 plus 1. Then 9 iron. These are good for our golden apples. I'll be back with you once these are all smelted. You're feeling that. Every single thing. Digging straight up like this is very dangerous because you don't know if mobs are gonna fall right on your head. Stairs. Oh boy, that I would have to say was definitely a good haul. Oh, it's night. Okay, so we have 64 plus 1. And 9 iron. These are good for our golden apples. I'll be back with you once these are all smelted. Okay, so we have 64 and 6 iron ingots, 64 and 1 redstone, and then 9 gold ingots. I'd say that's pretty a decent start. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you subscribe, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!